Alrighty. Alright, let's go now. Of course you would do this now. Controller, stop being stupid. Controller, stop being stupid. Here we go. Of course you're not gonna work now. There we go. Finally, it's working! One of my monitors went out, so I'm having to readjust the way I do the game on the different monitors. Yes, I know this is an old game, I know it's been done by everybody and their mother on YouTube and everything, but games that I really enjoy, I like to have a recording of me playing on
my YouTube channel. No one gets hurt. Go!
And this is by far one of my favorite freaking games.
Hey, come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
My PC has
sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
Hurry. What's he doing? He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
You. I said the closet! Get him in there! Come on!
In the back! Come on!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call.
All right,
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh! There it is! We're just taking the non-sequential notes. Are we doing this? Come on, come on, come on! Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here, let's go! Come and help me!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! I think. Be cool.
Well, that's right, pal! I'm fucking crazy!
Oh, boy!
All right, look. You wanna live? Tell me you wanna live. Work this out.
Fuck! You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Move! We're coming through!
We bring it to him!
Oh, shit!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Dumb fucking cops!
Come on, guys!
If I'm gonna die breathing right! Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Press forward!
What the fuck is this?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Fuck these guys!
We got a window. Let's go!
Drop it, prick!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Wrong profession!
Let's go! Get to the car!
He better be there!
Move! Move! Move!
Let's move! Come on!
Let's move it!
Train.
We're getting there.
coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Fucking die, all of you! Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers! Kill me, you prick!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
Honestly, Michael's one
what
of my
about
favorite
me?
Characters.
Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Character approach, say they don't like the story, blah blah blah. Fuck you, fight me. I love this game. Love the story. I've played it probably like 4 or 5 times already. And this time I'm going to stream it. And it's amazing. I mean, San Andreas is good, but I couldn't really get a 5 star. Not really my cup of tea for the story. It was good. I'll give him that. It was one of the better ones.
I know just how you feel.
And I loved Vice City. Just Vice City.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand,
fool.
You died.
Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Fuck you.
And I'm not good.
Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there. With the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Gotta go to 9F.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my page.
Alright, well, I got him over here. Let me go and adjust settings. High on the camera angle for the car. Let's see what the hell I'm doing. The witnesses, okay, nobody say shit.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Keep up, homie.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, dog, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they could if we don't push him to the brink. How you feel me? Right, homie.
Okay.
Hang a right there.
What? I hear you.
You ain't even testing me.
Whatever, homie.
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Damn this dirty motherfucker.
fine.
That's meant to be your shit.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
I'm thinking left.
All right. Hey, be careful!
Oh, shit! Come on, Frank!
Whatever you say.
To the left, to the left!
Shit, cool, homie.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless... It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Left through the parking lot.
Yeah, that's cool.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Please, homie.
Bitch, when you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Screw this.
State of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch who ain't got a fat pea zaki?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, God.
Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Alright, I will be right back, guys. I need to take a... Need to have a chat with somebody real quick, and then I'll be back.
Welcome, Crowner. So, in case you hadn't read... Levi is not going to be able to play for the foreseeable future. He won't have internet access, at least not at home. He'll have it, but he's not playing 6 hours in his car to go drive with his phone somewhere. He would like to continue playing in the future once whatever he's got going on figures itself out. But for now, Telaniel will not be riding with the group. This weekend I'm exhausted. I've been up for over 24 hours now, and I was really hoping to play today, but next weekend is a 1 day weekend for me. I won't be playing the weekends after that for at least a couple weeks after that. They will be, if we do wind up playing and everybody's schedules are good, it will be Sunday morning, so earlier. So like 8 my time, 11 your time-ish. Possibly earlier than that, depending on what my schedule is. So we just need to discuss and find out if you guys want to continue with 3, or do you want to wait for another player? If we wait for another player, then I have to get somebody else spun up and find somebody. Because most of the other players that I have in mind that play D&D and were really willing to do it on a regular basis, because I really have enjoyed continuing to play, even if we get a short session in where, you know, we make it 60 miles or whatever, you know, we only make it so far. At least we did something that weekend and everybody's still kind of refreshing their character. Because when we take those long breaks, which is probably going to wind up what's happening soon, is everybody starts falling out of their character, and then trying to get the group back together, spun up again, is the challenge.
I mean, I know it's not something we want to do, but have you tried just looking for randoms? And just basically doing posting what you're looking for, specifically, given the outline of the campaign?
That's how I got BJ and Talanio.
Gotcha.
So yes, I have been doing that. But it still comes down to the screening process and the 12-year-olds that think they want to play D&D, but they've never actually experienced it, and I'm not looking to train a fresh, brand new player on it.
Well, I mean, I would just include that in my post.
I have. Most of the time it's, hey, are you willing to teach? Oh, yeah, I am. Do you have any role-playing experience?
No. See, then that's where no.
Yeah, that's
not willing to teach.
I've said no to quite a few people. So, I will keep looking, and I will let you guys know what I find. For now, at least until probably next weekend, I'll try at least update you guys once next weekend to see if I've found anybody or any prospects. And then the weekend after, once I know what my schedule is, we'll see how everybody's feeling and if I got a player to...
Why don't you also drop a post in my Discord that of your basically the same message that you're posting elsewhere to see if anybody in there might be willing to join?
I don't want to say no to Jimmy or some of the other guys. You know what I mean? I don't want to... I have nothing wrong with Jimmy personally. I just have a problem with him playing D&D.
No, I know.
And there's a couple other people in there that fit that bill too. That might. And I don't want to have to say no to those guys. That's the only thing. So if you have somebody you know that might do it, then you might want to... You might message them, DM them specifically and say, hey, there's a spot open. But I think the only other person would be Zombie, but I don't know if he's got
he's not reliable timelines.
That's what I was going to say. I was like, he's good at RP and he's good at D&D, but trying to get him to do anything consistently has always been an issue.
Yeah.
Nah, we'll just get JJ in here.
He's not even in Discord anymore.
Oh, no?
He left again without saying a word. He just...
Oh, Jesus.
Well, we had started playing... I don't even remember what game it was now. We had started playing the game.
Ark?
Got into it.
No.
And no? No, it wasn't Ark. It was here recently.
He
had rejoined.
Minecraft...
I think it might have been... No, it wasn't Minecraft. I don't know. I can't remember what game it was. But basically, everybody got into that game for a little bit, and then it kind of fell off, and I guess that pissed him off. And I don't know. I have no clue, because he didn't say a word to me. He just left Discord again. And
yeah,
as I said last time, I'm not chasing after him. If he wants to leave, that's on him.
That is how it works.
If I had more healing available to my druid, I would be fine with it, but I worry about potion thing and it just leading to a party wipe.
Yeah. So I don't have a problem with running three people. I've ran less. It's not a huge issue. It just comes down to then I need all three of you to be really invested in your characters and all RP, because you're going to have to get all the information and everything. And I'm not saying this is a terrible, oh my God, you know, worst case scenario thing that I'm just upset, but having to, like, it's been fine at the very beginning to kind of give you guys the morsels along the road and the train tracks to set you, you know, forward. But I want to react to how you guys want to decide to do things. From here, this is why I got us out of Ankihara and moved forward with giving you guys the freedom to choose when and where you want to go places, because now it's on your characters to do all the things. You know, the train tracks are starting to turn into a dirt path where you can choose to spread out where you want to do. You know, there's quite a few things you guys have started to, small tasks here and there. Well, some small, some big, that you have the freedom to investigate at your own will. But the only thing I don't want to do is to turn into train tracks all the time, and then I have to come up with the entire story, and then if we fail, I feel like it's entirely my fault, you know? I'd rather have us...
I mean, it's always your fault.
You're not wrong, but... I want to share some of the blame. if you guys understand what I'm saying.
I'm not blaming Echo, so...
All right, I'm back. A little discussion because one of our players is gone. And now I've got another message going on through Facebook Messenger about the challenge. So, seems like everybody wants to talk to me. When I'm streaming of all times. Alright. Just gonna let that go for now.
I'ma have a gentleman calling later, so make yourself scarce.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan ass. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking...
What y'all?
In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooter motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship. The bike should be in one of
them. Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Run for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Think these tattooed motherfuckers gonna care we got a pink slip? It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it, ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Oh,
fuck. Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight!
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat! Fuck, they must've heard some shit! Find your bitch ass and cover! Shit, on your left! We trapped down this alley! Hey, get in cover over there by the truck.
I need a
motherfuckers on the scaffolders on me. Shoot up that cannon. Follow me. Let's get through this. There's a fool on the balcony. Somebody tell them niggas it's illegal to repossess.
So much bullet shit work.
How many they got? Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Man, fuck this.
I'm gonna reload.
Light them niggas up. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there.
Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip.
Fucking asshole.
Let's get him.
Man, this is fucking crazy. Motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Shoot that motherfucker.
Crap, you fucking pendejo.
We want your bike, bitch. You letting this fool go? You was right on top of us. This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count?
Fuck, man.
Mr. 80s action movie body count, motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
You fucking asshole.
Man, fuck this shit.
Shoot him down. Get that shit up, you no-credit motherfucker! That's the bike we came for!
You fucking asshole!
Get that bike back!
You piece of shit, my car!
Yeah, watch that shit, my car! Shoot that motherfucker! What's wrong with you? I'll drive next time.
Oh, well, fuck you.
We want your bike, bitch. Oh, you tripping. Shoot him down. We came for
bitch ass bullshit.
Time to get that shit up. No pressure.
Hey, oh, shit, damn. Like me.
Dog, we gotta lay low.
Hey,
if I can get me at the car wash, so innocent.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro.
You
a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Hey, girl.
Where your wheels at?
All right, shit, where we going?
Truck's at the Davis Sheriff impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. What you waiting for? Get in there.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss. Yo, gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
You live great.
To sacrifice in exchange for a view
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Jesus! Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
I have no damn clue.
It's
not down.
You see some stoplight, I don't?
How in the hell do I drop it again?
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changing.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Gotta be shared.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking to fools, What would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny, motherfucker.
Of course I say that po' boy's life.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we are
free. Free in the name of patriarchy.
We are women. We are free. We are women. We are women. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. But to me, she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me. We going to Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz, we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting business.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time either. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie.
Shit!
Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Little Frank trying to screw you.
Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
This your boy DJ Pooh when I'm banging out the class.
Goddamn asshole!
Los Santos.
He down
man, sorry about that.
Here.
What's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short with it? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck
y'all,
hey, come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
You ain't gonna mad me!
Top me a seatbelt.
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving thing you do.
Hey, nigga, how Chop doing back there?
He doing fine if we can give him a bust-ass baller to snack on. Bitch, duck left. Do that shit. Go!
Go back to chamber.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bites. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated to signal. Triangulated to signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Long as you don't kill him, you can eat a big chunk out this bitch.
You gonna pay for this!
You idiot! The ransom's still the same, even if you got a bomb taken out your ass.
Oh, shit! Nobody
open the door. At least I'm getting a workout.
You crossed the line here.
Get him! Boy. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Ass Chop. He ain't one of them boxcars. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. There you go. Lay down, bitch. Man, fuck. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Your ass caught! Shit, this motherfucker empty. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Sniff him out. Hey, Chop, what you smelling? No, man. That ain't... Chop, no! Down, boy. You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Hey, get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy. You smell that motherfucker, boy? Stop running, dog! You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog.
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Nah, man.
Fuck him,
you son of a bitch.
That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit.
What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
man? Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
Watch it, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. Got your boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
The OGs don't hear about
this. This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The couch was all over, nigga.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas.
You're a waste of semen, bitch! Ooh, slaughter time!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo.
Dad, you fucking idiot!
I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you! The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Come on, kid.
Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yateri!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Gonna listen.
Bro, what the fuck?
Oh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough. Typical.
Watch the family special.
whatever you want.
Man, I'll come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
But, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Oh, there. There it is. That's my boat.
Yo, boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece.
I gotta change the settings.
glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shooting with one hand and driving with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Whoa, whoa! I can't do this shit! Fuck this!
Come on, kid. Yay! Shit. Ah, shit! Hey, there ain't room up there for the both of you!
Get your ass up!
Damn! Get rid of his ass! Not the engine, shit! The fucking engine! Get him off my ship! Throw him overboard! Hey, stop throwing assholes at me! He's a useless little shit, but he's my useless little shit.
Hey, shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Get off of him!
Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
What the fuck? Ah, too close. Okay, now go find Jimmy.
Dad, wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro.
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad,
get under him, man! Let him drop the car!
My fat fuck
ain't gonna hold up much more!
Whoa, crap!
Kid!
Give me a second, Jim!
Hey, this little dude gonna fall around!
I can't hold on much longer!
I shouldn't have eaten all those nachos!
Don't you let go of that thing!
I'm slipping!
I'll get
this
under you as soon as I can!
Hey, get
on
to you, man!
Anymore. Oh, I give up!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Ah, rat! Come on!
Hey, get the off the damn thing! Right behind you, homie!
That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
I'm so not comfortable being a part of this. Ooh, now that doesn't sound good.
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Hold it together. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Your fucking fault. Or... it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, you call me a cab?
No problem! Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hyle. He gonna look after me.
Alright, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie. Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoil.
For a second, I thought you'd just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
Reconditioned.
Like
sweet. Ooh, Mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Gonna give this lady some curves? This wagon gonna be sick, homie.
That is fresh to death.
I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. Toy boys gonna flock to my mama in this ride. Oh shit, that's where it's at.
All dressed up and nowhere to go.
Did someone say body kit, yo? Get the rims all up in this motherfucker.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. And Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on? Strip clubs? Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
I mean, I hope so. I love this story.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look, Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog. Mission
and call it a stream. So I'm getting kind of hungry. I'm ready to unwind.
Well, our prayers have been answered. Well, hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity, so make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangster shit, nigga. Look who's been zapped.
What's up,
who's had it with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. The man ain't couldn't hold down his back. Come on now. Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha, you got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Yeah. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey, hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come
whoa,
on, man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
You still owe me a drink.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker. Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
Ammunition Employee of the Month, 3 times, right here. Good to see you.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give.
My car, you damn moron!
You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
homie set it up.
It's the cop. Find a spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas done.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here. That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got cropped.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
This last motherfucker got to go. You always say you knew better, bitch, but you always end up in the same fucked up situation.
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts.
Keep down, fool.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck.
Man, I deserve to get beat.
You see that?
Fuck you!
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Never fucking learn.
Fire him up!
Man, clap these fools!
Lame-ass ball of bitches!
Fuck.
You gonna get shipped, old bitch-ass baller?
Now that you popped that little punk, we really fucked.
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that snitch.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before.
Your head
Four
down.
Blood got spilled. Put all over the place.
Here again?
You ain't creeping on us!
I hope you had your last meals.
Callow motherfuckers!
Jeez, man.
Nigga, get down or lay down!
See what's up ahead, homie? Be cool, nigga, let's move!
Fuck you!
We ain't gonna run, fuck that! Get out!
This is fuck! Fuck you!
Kill my ass, nigga!
Go get headshot!
My health is low.
Retry.
Man, it's on in here. Get my ass up.
Man, pop me a key. Hold on.
Bang this motherfucker.
Man, they hard for you, homie.
Stay down.
We too smart to get jumped.
Place on fire! Shit's burning!
We gotta go, man! Move! Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker! We gonna find it!
Come on, little homie! Let's do this!
Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
The roller's here. I ain't doing another bid, homies.
I'm right behind you.
Hey, here's the exit.
This the way out.
Hey, one time!
RC and I gonna cause us some trouble. Clap him, homie.
Catching this. Who gave this fool a license? I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool.
You'll get PC'd up in the pen, nigga. Still on.
Oh, yeah! Keep them rollers off us. On the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Yeah. Cold, bro.
You got weak ass vision, homie. I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
We are airborne and in route.
Nothing righteous about this shit. Acting like big dog.
That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there. Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there? Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig? Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach across lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? That peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here. No one's stopping you, little homie.
Yeah.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell no, yeah. Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Worry.